Welcome to BB Star YouTube channel. Click on that little red button to subscribe to my channel and to get the latest videos on how much your favorite YouTubers earn, and click on that little bell icon to get notified on the latest videos. So how do YouTubers get paid? They make money by monetizing their videos with ads running through them. The money you earn depends on the CPM, and the CPM stands for cost per thousand. And CPM is the amount that advertisers pay to have their ads served against videos 1,000 times. It is calculated based on how many people watch the video and for where the people are watching the video. Many factors affect CPM, and these include demographics, content, gender, and time of watch. YouTube will also take 45% of your revenue from the advertising. In 2018, advertisers spent an average of $3 per thousand video viewed. Daily revenue, and this is going to be estimate, so daily video is currently 300,000. 1,000 views gives a YouTuber $4. So daily income is 300,000 multiplied by 0.004 and you get $1,200. Monthly income is $1,200 multiplied by 30 and you get $36,000. Annual revenue, and this is going to be an estimate, so the revenue is $36,000 multiplied by 12 and you get $432,000. Now of course, with this, YouTube gets a cut of the revenue. YouTube gets 45% and the channel gets 55%. So you have to do $432,000 multiplied by 0.55 and you get $236,600 per year just from making YouTube videos. Thank you guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and share my videos, and let me know the next YouTuber you want me to do next.